Hello. So yeah, I need to stop saying so yeah. But we are going to do more things. It's been a couple days since I've really played, which kind of sucks a little bit. But come on, Preston. Got time for your shit. Got zero tolerance for Preston's shit. Oh, get out of bed, you dick.
Hey there.
You dickbag.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Maybe, I guess.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Okay, well, my life sucks right now. Yeah, this was a terrible idea. Yeah, because these things are not dying at all. I guess that this is a sign that this mission probably was to... Oh, fuck, I'm totally dead. Hello, jump cut. Okay, so we're going to just go do something else. Actually, nope, I want to do the level up. Yeah, I think stuff like that is good, and I'm going to deal with it later. Next rank, I think I'm going to go grab that gun from the vault. So, yeah, let's just go randomly explore. So, Somersville Place is, like, all the way down on the map, right? Because so, what I've heard so far is that pretty much as you kind of go around the edge of the map, the enemies get tougher. For example, I went up to this place and got murdered, Outpost Zemonja. And I got absolutely murdered. Or actually, you know what? Yeah, maybe let's check out Hubris Comics. But first, since I actually have some power armor, let's go get in that power armor. Wait, I thought I messed with it.
Handy, aren't ya?
Oh no, okay, cool. So it is the Vault-Tec model. Yeah, because I got scared there for a second, because it just showed regular power armor. I like that Vault-Tec shit, kid. Yeah, and I still have 14 cores, which is a lot. But yeah, let's fast travel to Hubris Comics. Yeah, because I totally saw it earlier. And now I can actually go inside of it. And yeah, that extra 20 damage, or that extra 10, excuse me. The extra 10 damage resistance should make me a little bit beefier. Because I have spent a lot of levels, and because that's the other problem is when you level up and everything, you end up, if you spend too many points or perks or whatever you want to call it at that time on non-combat damage resistance related things, all that's going to end up happening is you're going to screw up and it's going to put you at a disadvantage in combat. And I think that that's something that happened to me because I spent a lot of points on the local leader and all of that stuff. And now I'm kind of realizing that I should have spent more time on my combat stuff. But yeah, it'll be fine regardless, I think. That's basically, at this point, a catchphrase is, it'll be fine. It's never fine. Fun fact, it's never fine. I always fuck up something. What the hell? That's kind of ooh, those are some feral ghouls. Hey, ghoulie, come here. Oh. Yeah, I love that shit. I love being able to melee in this game. I don't know why I do. Economy Wonder Glue. Yeah, I'm going to take all your shit, guys. What's this? Oh, Scavenger's Note. Spike Armor. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Do enjoy it. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, let's turn on a light. Ooh, I like the light from the power armor. That's cool. Oh, fuck. It's like an actual light, not like the damn one from the Pip-Boy. That shit sucks. Come here. I do not know why. Okay. Because for a second I was like, oh, is my melee just that much better? Or, yeah. No, it's all pretty good. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take a bunch of stuff because it'll probably help me out in the future. Oh. Oh, how cute. Come here. Just come here. I'm gonna take off all your limbs. Bye-bye. Yeah. Okay, so there's something down there, but... Oh. How did I get... I feel like I'm always getting bobby pins, and I just have no idea where they're even coming from at this point.
Yes.
Like they're just appearing as if some form of magic. Oh, yeah, I'll sure take that. Manager's terminal. I came into work today and found another stealth revision to the shooting script. Now the Shroud has an English butler? I keep telling Babowski that we need to take our core fans... We need our core fans to be our evangelists, so we can't keep making these stupid little changes. Oh, what in the world? Oh. Oh, it's about something. God damn it. No, get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, whatever. It's about the Shroud or something. Oh, hey. Oh, Christ. Oh, good. Martyr's synth right arm. Temporarily slows time during combat with you. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I like that. I like it. I do. Oh. You guys are nothing. I'm also trying to conserve ammo, which is probably freaking stupid, but whatever. Is everybody, like, coming to my location pretty much? Yeah, it feels like. Because these guys are all kind of wandering around. I don't really like that. Ghoulies. Ghoulie, ghoulie, ghoulies. Where is you? Oh, shit. I fell down. Oh, they're probably all in here. Ghoulies. No. Yeah? Yeah.
Sweet.
He's good. He's really good. Got... Thanks. I am so good at this, guys. I'll take the silver locket. It's probably something weird. Wonder glue. Because I know we always need adhesive. Glue everything together, right? Huh. Back bay. Okay, so there are still a bunch of ghouls in here, and I have no idea where they are. Oh, okay, so I've totally already been here, haven't I? Yeah, I went up the stairs. Oh, I don't think I've been back here. Where are all the ghouls at? Where the party at, kids? Oh. Okay. There we go. There the party at. The party is pretty great. Okay, so I think that there are still more on another floor somehow. What? Oh, shit. What is that? Yes, we'll take it. I don't even think it was that good, but it was on a corpse and some shit, and I like that. Okay, I am so annoyed right now. Where are these ghouls? Guys, we need the ghoulies. Getting down with the ghoulies or some sort of weird other thing I can say, possibly. Or maybe, yeah, or maybe they're upset. Oh, hey. Why can't I do like a combo with this? Spatula? Sure, yeah, I need that shit. Oh, no, not a glowing one. God damn it. I hate those things. Oh, Christ. Am I dead? Oh, okay. No. That's all I had to do. It's very, very good idea. God damn it. Yeah, this is exactly the reason why I brought this power armor, because now that they are really just... nobody can get enough of me. I'm just so cool and stuff. You are hiding, and I don't like you very much. Yep, there we go. Let's get that critical. Yeah, because they obviously are pretty powerful, it seems like. Oh, yeah, because I don't... Yeah, it was something I did off Camodua, was I fought a glowing one, and yeah, they are pretty tanky in this game. I mean, I guess they were always kind of tanky a little bit, but not really to the same degree. All right, I'm just going to do this. Bye-bye, asshole. Oh, wait, okay, so plasma... Oh, my leg is all fucked up. So there is plasma stuff then. Yeah, so I guess my armor is fucked up. That sucks. So since you were hiding down here, we're going to go ahead and go behind here. See what's up. Silver submachine gun prop. Nice. Yeah, so that's a special item then. Okay. I will take it and I will treat it with care. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna probably sell the majority of that shit. Ooh, but I will take a rat away. Astounding. Yes. Wait. Hold the fuck on right now. Where is the freaking alien blaster? Where is it? Because that is really cool. I keep hearing, like, weird noises. I don't really like it that much. Yeah. So I guess my leg is all fucked up and broken. And I guess I'll just repair it or whatever. I mean, I'm sure that this is still useful. Eh. Yeah, because I thought that there was a quest related to this place specifically. I could have been wrong, but... Oh. That's that creepy noise. Cryo mine. Producer's terminal. Maybe this is where a quest is at. I'm just trying to see if anything... Effective immediately, I quit. You can explain... Oh, okay. I don't really care. Yeah, because I could have sworn that there was... whatever. Because I just remember somebody... Like, I've been trying really, really, really hard not to spoil myself on stuff. And... Dirty ashtray, sure. Sure, I'll take that too. I'll take all of your shit. Give me your shit. But yeah, I've been trying so hard. Like, I'm not even joking. I've been trying so hard to avoid spoilers and everything. And essentially, I've been succeeding pretty okay at it. But there have been a couple of things that I've just seen. And one of them was just that there was a quest. Not this one. But there was a quest involving the Hubris comics. So, and specifically like this, the Silver Shroud stuff. IGN is really bad with those like super spoilery, quick clickbait titles and stuff that pop up on my Facebook feed. And yeah, so I know that there's something involving it. Don't know really what or anything. I just know that there's a quest involving the Silver Shroud. And there are a couple other things that I've kind of accidentally spoiled myself on, but not a lot. I've done a pretty good job. You guys should be so proud of me because I'm normally the worst. I'm normally like, ooh, let me click on that. That looks cool, but I've been really good about not spoiling myself on this shit, so... Okay, yeah, I gotta go back to him, don't I? I gotta go back to Cambridge Police Station. Good to know. So I totally realized that while editing this, I did forget to bring Piper with me. Where you're listening to this, this in between, these were recorded in two separate days. So I completely forgot that when I reloaded my save after taking Piper with me the first time, that I did not take her with me. So I'm going to bitch and whine about Piper not being around. But realistically, I'm just a stupid idiot. And I didn't realize that I did not take her with me to do the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. That's why I took the power armor. So completely ignore me talking shit about Bethesda's companion AI for the next, like, 20 minutes, okay? Because I'm fucking completely stupid. Because I also, I wanted to see something because I recently saw something about equipping armor or equipping things on your party members. Is she still not here? Where the fuck did she go?
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Alright, whatever. How do I... There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, Christ.
That's Commonwealth justice for ya.
Oh, looks like somebody died a very miserable death over here. Gotta love it. Okay, so I have no idea where she is even at this point. She probably just left me. I know. Just bums me out sometimes when I encounter bugs and stuff. Because this is the exact reason why I haven't given her that much stuff and why I take it away from her. Because... Here, yeah, actually, I'm going to do something really quickly.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, Mum?
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, Mum.
Oh, so she wasn't... Did I do something different? Did I screw up somewhere? Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna... Alright, I'll probably just try to find her later or something because I'm tired of dealing with it. Nope, don't want that. I want to warp to the police station. Yeah, because what I was expecting to do there is to say, yeah, Codsworth, come with me, and then have it be like, send Piper to where? Because did I even take her with me last time then? I'm so confused as to what even happened. I have no idea anymore. The whole world is just alien to me. Meh. I don't know. Oh, well. I guess. God damn it, Piper. Because I was kind of hoping... to get a quest from her, but I guess not at all.
Sure was thorough when it came to proper defenses.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest...
I don't care. Shut up. No one cares what you have to say. You unnamed NPC, you. Of course, I'm just a dickhead, so... Eh. Maybe somebody out there cares, but I sure as shit don't. Where are you at, Sergeant Skeptical? There you are. Oh. Did I interrupt some sort of lewd...
So...
Interactions here? I guess I did, since he just...
Well, look who's back. I take it that area's clear.
You have to ask?
You really have to ask?
You really want to try my patience? Here's what you're owed. The Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin anytime soon. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Sure.
I'm ready.
Better be. Here's details on the purge location. Complete the mission, report back to me.
Medford Memorial Hospital.
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Oh, I didn't even see... No, get out of here. I want... What's in here? I'd not even see this stuff in here last time. It's probably because I'm not that thorough.
Wish I was back at HQ. I feel a lot safer with the Pridwin hovering over my head.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
No, I didn't. God damn it, Codsworth, nobody cares.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapon mods, Proctor Teagan might have what you need.
Who the hell is Proctor
Greetings,
Teagan?
Greetings, Knight. Liberating the Commonwealth is a huge responsibility, but we'll get the job done.
Okay, I guess I'll leave you guys back to your makeout session or whatever. Ooh. Yeah, sure will. Sure will take it. Oh, because did I... Oh, that's the motor pool. Okay, yeah, so I already took everything that's in here. Because now I'm just doubting myself,
sister.
Like...
We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Like, oh no, did I miss a bunch of shit? Ooh, come here, you fan, you. Oh, yes. No, god damn it, so close. Oh, I also have the fat man on me, so I should probably get rid of that. Oh, yeah, I had the... Poopy. I got the fat man out, like, a while ago because... I basically had, I ran into the one area with the raider with the power armor and the fat man, and he just kept murdering me. So my plan was to just walk over there and nuke the ever-living shit out of them. Obviously, I didn't do it because I figured it might be more fun to watch. But yeah. Glow-sided, no hunting rifle. Don't really care about a hunting rifle. Yeah, I need that. Yeah, I probably have some. Yay, now I'm not overencumbered. You're carrying too much. Well, thank you very much, game. For being Omega patronizing. I appreciate you though. Alright, I'm gonna go drop off all this shit. And I might try to find a different area to go explore at. Because I don't know.
Pridwin is a magnificent ship. And we're lucky to have her in our arsenal.
God, you guys really love filleting the Brotherhood of Steel, don't you? We're amazing. I love everything that we do. We're so good.
I prefer laser weapons myself. It's a cleaner shot. And leaves that memorable ozone smell behind.
Okay, you enjoyed that way too much.
My duty shift was long.
Don't care.
But I'm glad we're making a difference out here.
See, where the fuck... Oh, there he is. Okay, I just literally almost lost my shit. Because I thought I lost another companion. But, okay. So, I guess, yeah, I'm gonna go drop off some shit. Then I'm gonna go see if Piper's at Diamond City. Because if she's not, I'm going to probably just chalk it up to Bethesda being Bethesda and my game glitching out. Or maybe I just forgot to take her with me and thought I took her with me. But I'm pretty sure I took her with me. So... Once again, could be completely full of shit, but I don't know if I am. Oh yeah, first we're going to get rid of the fat man. There we go. Yeah, because I have basically a supply line set up to the other thing, I don't really need to do a lot. And I can just pretty much toss everything in here. Because it'll be at every single location. ₹83 rubber? Wow. Vegetable starch. Okay. Yeah, so now I have a bunch of room.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Alright, I'm gonna take a quick look around here to see if she's here or not. Oh, there she is. What the shit? I guess she just never came with me then.
What's the angle here?
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright,
I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my mistress before your own personal gain.
Of course, Codsworth. Jesus. Lucky for me, those two things go hand in hand.
Aw, how cute.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Hey.
You say the word.
Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. That's how we do this thing that... Here, let me see if I can give her a better weapon. Or maybe some armor. Metal left leg. Oh, I can. Ooh, okay. Oh, she can't have more than one thing, and she's also half naked now. Okay. Okay. Well, that sucks. I was kind of hoping to give her some good armor, but meh, whatever, I guess. Alright, if I get some more stuff, because I could make it funny and just leave her half naked, but I don't really want to do that. But what I could do is next time I get a chance to just get some under armor, I could easily try to just equip her with some stuff then. Yeah, I do want to go maybe pick up some ammo though. Each issue of Robco Fun includes a holotape containing a unique game which can be played on your Pip-Boy or at any terminal. I would like to get Pip-Fall. That would be cool. Just burnt on the back.
I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by synths.
As much as I love talking to the people, I'm a busy man.
Sure you are,
everything
you lazy sack
will
of shit.
Keep you safe.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for...
Uh-huh.
Don't care. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that. Because... I could use some 38 for the one gun and also some cells for the other. Energy cells or whatever the shit they're called. Where are you? Oh, fusion cell, whatever. Same difference. Oh, Christ, they're so expensive. Really? I can only afford 8 shots? That's pretty great. Well, here, let me sell some ammo that I don't really use. I know that this is probably really stupid, but... I don't really use them, so... I mean, I'm not going to sell a massive shit ton or anything, but enough. Damn, it kind of bums me out that they're only like 1-to-1, basically. Okay. I was confused for a second what was actually going on there, but I got it. Sure, let's do more of these. I mean, I could just try to figure it out somehow, but I'd much rather just use the guns that I have. So, man. Ammo. There you go. And some more of the fusion cell. Where are you, fusion cell? There you are. Okay, that's fine to me, because I just bought a bunch of them. Because that way now, so I have 45 then. Okay, that's pretty good. I like that. It works for me. It works for me very good. I'd like to think so, at least. Maybe I'm full of shit. I commonly am. So I guess, let me see if there's anything else really going on. The flux sensor. I don't really want to do the story quest yet. So, and I have to be very careful about, I have to be careful about doing the Brother of Steel stuff around Piper, so. Huh. So I guess. Yeah, I guess let's try going over here then. Because. What was I going to say? I was going to say, Oh, and there are also a couple of areas around the police station and everything that I can go explore inside of that I didn't yet. But, yeah, now that I have ammo, I feel much better. And I might just go grab my power armor then. Since I have such a massive butt ton of fusion cores, I think that it would work pretty good. Just pretty good. But, yeah, so... Because I also know... Oh, yeah, because the place that I'm going to now is the place that the guy, when I was doing the mission for the Brother of Steel, oh, I never talked about that one. So he was like, go rescue my wife. Like, I miss my wife. Wah, wah. Where are people shooting at me from? I don't think they're even shooting at me. I think they're shooting at each other or something. Come on. Come on. Thanks, Bethesda. Come on, Piper. Let's go. Raider scum. Blue, we're not alone here. I'm gonna let them kind of do their own thing, I think.
Hearing shit.
Come on. Let's go this way. Campus law offices. That's weird. It's very weird.
Asshole.
Okay, just I'm just gonna kill him. Yeah, let's... Ah, you know what? Really? There we go. I'm more reliable than Vats, I guess. I might just put her in some Raider stuff.
You got a line on him?
You gotta reload sometime, asshole!
Or I could just kill you. That would work. I don't even nearly need to reload. Come on. Nope, don't want to do that. Uh-oh. No, I can't jump in the window. That's fine. I'll take a look in here just really quickly. There's probably some sort of quest or something in here that I just don't really care about. Where are more people at? Okay, I guess nobody's here. Come on, Piper. Wherever you are, stuck in a wall or something. But yeah, the guy was like, oh, yeah. Help, my wife was kidnapped. Please help me find my wife. And I was doing some, Oh, come on. Really? What in the shit? I hate these bugs so goddamn much. Come on, please. There we go. For the love of Christ. Was that really necessary? Not really at all. Oh. Hey. Oh my god. I hate...
You said you could hide.
All of the Fallout games, I really hate the bugs. I hate them. Please get it. No, of course you didn't. Thank god the shooting is so much better in this game. Because... I am pretty sure that I would not survive.
Nothing there now. Time's up, bitch.
No. Whoa, did she just call somebody a bitch? Oh. Somebody's spiking damn thingies again. Yeah, let's do that. Bye-bye. Now, come on, actually assist me. Please. Please? God damn, I'm already almost out of ammo for this. So annoying.
You made a mistake. Now you pay for it.
But at least I get like an asshole ton of ammo for this gun. Hey. God damn. Really? Oh my god, look, it's a juggalo. bye-bye. Just go off to the gathering in the sky. I know far too much about that shit from going to high school in the suburbs. I promise. I only know it by third hand, by observing and laughing a little bit, but... Ooh, give me that shit. Where's that shit? It's the loot. The curse of the loot. You know what? I thought I'd be a little bit bummed about weapons not... Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah. We're gonna go the other way. But yeah, I thought... Oh yeah, because I keep losing my train of thought. I'm really sorry. It's one of those days, I guess. But yeah, so... I was doing some base building, and the guy's wife died. So, basically, I'm a piece of shit. But... Yeah, so, but I want to go here anyway, because I want to see what is up with it and stuff. I'm going to laugh if his wife is still alive and it just failed me the quest because I took too long and the game hates me or something. Damn. Where are they? I know they're... Oh, hey. If by fire support you mean a bullet to the face, I can do that for you. Yeah, see? I'm very good at fire support. I'd like to think so, at least. Sack hood with hoses. I feel like that doesn't serve any practical purpose. Oh, god damn it. Hey. Yeah, we're gonna critical this, It's a self-proclaimed psycho, so it's okay for me to call her a psycho. She's a self-proclaimed psycho,
oh, shit,
and...
She's down.
Oh shit, she's down. Started. Really? Yeah, we're gonna stim pack it up. Come on, Piper, please do something. Why... Why would just, like, a little legendary raider mutate? That kind of makes no sense from, like, a lore perspective.
It's better in our hands anyway.
Gas mask with goggles. Okay. I appreciate it or something. Maybe. Actually, I don't really appreciate it because I think you're a big dummy. Oh, so it's, like, an actual place inside. Okay. What did you just say to me? Or was it you? Are you talking shit? I'd like to think not. I gave you your hat back and everything, you dick. So is there anything else outside? Oh god, that's so pretty. What's that sound? It's probably something important. Is that light following me? Yes, it is. Oh, that's what it was. It was just a spotlight. Okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I guess let's take a look at the terminal really quickly. Oh, okay. I guess deactivate. Even though I already manually deactivated it. No, not funny. Okay. I'll just shut up then. Okay, I think... Yeah, let's go inside and see what the deal is.